I know that every time I go into work my shifts at Zero Degrees Gallery in Marquette, Michigan, I'm going to get to see a bunch of new art. And here are a few items that caught my eye that I thought you might like to see as well.